carbon makes you feel good.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty treads. Today, we will watch as Sila falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
I understand, comrade. Today, the Shock Army shows Germans who's boss.
Hello, guys, I'm Tactomanify X, and welcome back to Call of Duty World at War. Here we go. Oh my God. Let's destroy their oil supplies. Everything must be destroyed. Oh no, I'm too far from those 88s, and I'm stuck, my tank is stuck. I cannot move. Oh no, I'm done, guys. We're gonna see our first death screen, I'm afraid, yes. I'm sorry. I'm instantly getting shot, and that's your checkpoint. This is not fair to the Russian soldier.
Hey!
now you feel the wrath of the Russian shock army. Yes, the shock army is strong as ever.
Oh my god. Yes. Now we are doing some heavy duty work. Let's keep it that way. Oh ho ho! Roger that, comrade. This is our chance. Ova je naša šansa. U napad, drugovi. U napad, braćo.
Let's do this shit.
Ooh, lovely, my tank is stuck again. That tank camouflaged itself. Good strategy. But it's not gonna help you. Not today. That must be a panzer, or I'm sorry, a tiger, because it actually takes a lot of damage. Where are those tanks? I cannot see them. You cannot see them yet. but I will probably. Right. I'm sorry guys that I'm not speaking at the moment, I'm focusing. This mission is much harder than it looks to you, believe me. This is one of the last Call of Duty games that was actually challenging when it comes to single player. I mean, all the campaigns in COD games are fun, don't get me wrong, all of them are fun, but not challenging. Those days are long gone, unfortunately. Oh my god. That rocked my head, son. Oh shit! How many more tanks do I have to destroy? Can I go through here? Maybe. Unfortunately, no. No, I can't. We made it! Hurrah!
Fortune smiles on us! In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko, I saw this man cheat dead. Time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
The same goes for you, comrade Victor.
With the line at Silov now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Charge! Here we go!
Keep moving! Keep moving! Use them for cover! The rats are everywhere! Clear every building! More on the upper floor!
finally I got my hands on an MP40. Oh no! Whew. How the hell am I still alive? That was lucky. Blow up that building already. We have tanks. Oh shit. I got killed by a Panzerschreck. How the hell am I supposed to do this? I played this game so long ago. Oh shit.
This way! Into the building! Upstairs! Sergeant!
Now we're making progress, I like that. Let's go, Russian brothers. Danas Pankov, Sutra Berlin. Yes. The old Russian way.
Split up, you four! Go to the quarter! The rest of you, clear the street!
Continue pushing, comrades. We got them now.
This place reeks of nightmares and madness, but only the insane would stand against us. Keep moving. Keep killing. This way, upstairs. Dimitri, grab a shotgun. You will be killing at close quarters.
Oh my god, a double barrel shotgun. Oh my god, they're not ready for this. No one is ready for this.
Move carefully, come.
Oh, sorry, sorry. I shot my own man.
Use their own weapons against them.
This way is blocked. Oh no, I'm running low on ammo. That's a shame because I had such an awesome gun. How many more of these guys do I need to take out? I must have killed a small platoon of soldiers. And when I say small, I mean at least 1,000 people. Shit. Eat that grenade, son of a bitch. Ooh, STG 44. STG. Oh my god, they're done for now. Nothing's gonna save these bastards now. Oh my god. That explosion was so hard. I barely made it that time. Oh shit! What? Did he throw the grenade or he was carrying it? I'm not too sure, guys, but maybe he tried killing himself. I'm not too sure about that. But I'm probably tripping. It's gonna be a pain in the ass to break free, or I'm sorry, to break through the lines again, especially when they throw grenades with such precision. It's really absurd. It's really absurd. We got them. Let's move. We are the first shock army.